Raj Babbar and Smita Patil's son Pratik was last seen in Isaac in 2013 as a modern-day Romeo fond of girls and guns. Keeping this bad boy image in place, Pratik will be seen in a film titled Robin Hood Ke Pote next.